If I'm not mistaken, there is actually a sequel to this story, an actual sequel to this story written by the same author. So if you guys would be